when President Trump arrived on stage...
I'm thrilled to be here.
Here wasn't where he first said he'd appear when he tweeted in the morning that he would be addressing the farm convention in Nashville, Tennessee. Love our farmers, love Tennessee, a great combination. Great, but wrong, the convention was in New Orleans, Louisiana. The tweet was deleted. Pesky geography. So many countries to get wrong. Twice.
Nambia. Nambia's health system.
And with all those 50 states, quarter. Easy to miscalculate.
I've now been in 57 states.
It's understandable when you're on the road so much that a president in Kansas City might say.
Right here in St. Louis.
Or a vice president in Virginia might plead.
With you, we can win North Carolina again.
Even Bruce Springsteen once gave Pittsburgh a shout out. At a concert in Cleveland. Springsteen caught himself. It took others to catch President Trump's mistake when he toured the fire-ravaged community of Paradise, California.
And what we saw at Pleasure, what a name right now.
Unfortunately, the wrong name.
Oh, we just left Pleasure.
Paradise.
For Paradise.
Some geographical bloopers seem to be contagious, passed on from politician to politician.
Africa's a nation that suffers from incredible disease.
There's no reason the nation of Africa.
Continents get called nations, countries get called cities.
So Belgium is a beautiful city.
Sarah Palin got branded as geographically clueless.
And I can see Russia from my house.
And she actually had her geography straight. And
you can actually see Russia from land here in Alaska.
But there's one place no U.S. president could possibly mess up, right?
And God bless the United States.
Jeanne Moos, CNN, New York.